Here is heartening news for people who love the main pond at Agua Caliente Park, northeast of Tucson. The pond had all but dried up months ago because of drought and insufficient groundwater. But now, it's well on the way to recovery. That's thanks in large part to increased groundwater pumping. Pima County officials, who manage the park, say it could return ever closer to its natural level in the coming months.